Christmas fun, Christmas fun, merry Advent fun. Christmas fun, we're online, countdown has begun.
Yay!
Christmas fun, Christmas fun, merry Advent fun. Thanks so much for watching, happy Christmas everyone.
Yay!
Hello! Welcome back to the Messy Advent Calendar, the 11th of December, Christmas Part 2. Here we go. We're checking back in with our Mary and Joe. Nazareth, where they live, is ruled by Rome. The Caesar wants to counter, they gotta go home, cause Joseph, he's from Bethlehem. So him and Mary have got a journey ahead of them. But she's pregnant, and Bethlehem's far. It's gonna be uncomfortable, it's gonna be hard. Bethlehem's busy, packed with people. Hotel's booked out, all rooms are full. A guy says, if you're desperate, stay, got a stable out back. It's got water and a, it's an animal shelter. It's safe and warm, but little did he know, in that place was born Jesus, God's son, the King of Kings, the one who will grow up and change everything. Give God the glory, it's the Christmas story. Christ has come, God's own son. Christmas has just begun. A humble baby boy will bring comfort and joy. God's promised rescue plan. God comes to worth that man. To give God the glory, cause it's the Christmas story. Christ has come, God's own son. Christmas has just begun. A humble baby boy will bring comfort and joy. God's promised rescue plan. God come to earth as man. Yeah! Jesus has been born! That's part two! Amazing! What happens next? Keep opening the doors to find out.